Welcome to the Daily Challenge for November 26th, 2014. Let's begin.
Huh.
The angle just isn't right to blow him up. I can't do it.
Huh! Son of a bitch! Oh, I was so close. Man, I was going... I was on such a roll there. That just felt so good. I was bouncing around, speeding up time, sliding all over the place, not missing a beat. Whew. That was a good run. Really, the one thing I was missing, and I kept looking for it desperately, was just armor. I kept looking for armor, I just did not find much. I kept finding tons of weapons, although none of them great weapons. Well, most of them weren't great weapons. Not that I wanted to switch over anyway, since I had a gold weapon and I wanted to stick with that. Found the Ring of War, which is excellent. But I had a big problem finding armor. I'm pretty sure I only found two pieces of armor. One was this leather, armor that I'm wearing right now. And the other one was... not sure what it's actually called, but it was almost the best armor in the game, I believe. And it was in one of the shops, but it was very expensive, and the shop just wasn't configured in the right way to blow him up. I couldn't safely blow up the shopkeeper. Even though I did have practically unlimited freaking bombs. I had so many freaking bombs in this run. Ridiculous amount, but I looked around for a while. I, you know, bounced around looking for something I could do to blow up the shopkeeper safely. I couldn't figure it out. I was thinking, this run is going so well anyway. Do I really want to, you know, gamble it on armor that I don't absolutely need? And the answer to that was, hell no. Wasn't worth it. Which I still believe was the right call, but yeah, that was the one big thing I was missing. Armor. I think I'm going to be pretty high on the scoreboards, actually. Let's see. Number 7, yes! I got beat out by Pikachu on LSD. Damn you, Pikachu! For some reason, I don't see adult-onset diabetes. I almost miss adult-onset diabetes. Almost. Yeah, that was a great run. That was really fun. It feels really good when you can get skilled enough to the point where you can kind of just kind of mess around and have fun, you know? Not lose your beat, not lose your coin multiplier while you're speeding up time and slipping around on ice and fighting four enemies at the same time. That just feels really good. It's pretty awesome. Alright, so that has been the Daily Challenge for November 26th, 2014. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.